Hi friends, welcome to today's studio update. So I think this is day four of working on the big brown painting, and it's not that much of a brown painting anymore, although it could go back to brown, we'll see. But it's gotten kind of busy here. There's a lot going on, probably too busy, but what I want to do is I want to put something over this so that everything that you see here becomes a lot more subtle, almost like you're seeing it through stained glass or it's underwater, something like that. So it's not exactly an underpainting, but kind of like, well, I guess more subdued. So I'm thinking of trying a glaze on top of this just to bring it down, tie it together a little bit. And then I want to do some masking. I think I talked about this yesterday. And put another design on the unmasked areas. And, you know, this is the part where it gets tricky. It might work out. It might not. I might get lucky. Who knows? But worst case scenario, like when a painting doesn't work out, I always just think, well, it's not finished yet. You know, there's still more work to be done on it. So when I put the glaze on, you know, it may or may not look good. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to do some sanding back. But that's how these things go. That's what art is about. You know, you work it, you rework it, you have a plan, the plan works or it doesn't. You have to adjust as you go along. So we'll see what happens with that. In the meantime, there's a lot of drying time involved with this piece, so I have time to work on something else. And I thought I would start on this lovely white on white piece. Yeah, it's pretty much white. So I don't know, I think I'll start sanding down. I can't even remember what's underneath the white on this one, but I thought I would try sanding down and just see what's underneath and go from there. Okay, that's my studio update for today. I hope you're all doing well, taking care, and I'll see you in the next studio update. Take care.